Hello guys, welcome back to another video. In this video I'm going to be showing you everything that I have and my stats. So yeah, let's get in. So my skins, I have around about 100 to 120, I'm not quite sure. It is a decently stacked account. I don't spend much more money on Fortnite anymore, but I used to spend a lot. I don't spend any more because like it's just going to waste. So that's all my skins, and these are my back skins. All of these, I'm not sure how much I have all back things. It should be around about 80. And then pickaxes, here is the good part. So my favorites are like the more sway one. This isn't sway, I just bought it today to check it out and stuff. So these are my like main ones, quite sweating and stuff. Okay, so then from here I have all of these. Oh, this has an edit star. Oh no, it doesn't then. Oh, I thought. Oh, this is reactive, that's why. I thought it was. I spent a lot of money on pickaxes. This is a sway one as well. I don't know why I didn't have it on Facebook. Which I have quite a lot of uncommon ones. Here is the uncommon ones. And that's it for my pickaxes. My gliders are, I think I only have like 60. So here are my two legendary ones. Here are the Star series, and then I think I should be purple, I'm not sure. I got this. Is just like my main because like, it's kind of rare now. That's it for my gliders. By the way guys, I don't know how to get this, how I got this. Could you please tell me in the comments how I got this? Like, I'm not sure. Okay, so we have these. I'm pretty sure I only have like around about 50, maybe 40, I'm not sure. My emotes don't really matter. There guys, let me just scroll down. I should have around about 400. I don't spend any money on V-Bucks, but I mean I do, but like barely any. I probably only spend like 2k. yeah, that's actually kind of sick. Guys, what do you want me to post, GTA or Fortnite? Because I'm not sure which people like more. I do have a lot of emotes. Oh, I hate this noise. I actually bought this because I was doing like the dance thing to move out of the way. I think I spent around 2,000 to 3,000 on dances. Hey, toilet paper, people are gonna be needing that. Open the zipping. Okay, that was it for my emotes. And this is my wrap. I probably only have like 30. Oh, by the way guys, if you didn't know how to get a PSN exclusive. This is kind of rare now. Well, not too rare, but yeah. I love the Bogey or Boogeyman, I don't know. That's it for my wraps. To be honest, this one is my favorite one, and so is this one. Banners, I mean, don't really matter, but Yeah, my plan is actually all good though. Let me scroll down. Okay, I'm on this. This one's from season 2, I'm pretty sure. Nah, standard foundries. Special. This. Oh, if you're wondering how to get this, you have to do something on Save the World to unlock these banners. You can only get them in Save the World. Don't worry about it. I've got probably only like 20 of these. I don't know, I have that. Yeah, I think it's only around about 20. That's it for those. These don't really matter, but I'll just scroll down for you guys to see. I'm trying to not make it like slow. Yeah, I'm sorry guys about everyone doing I should have around about like 80 to 90. And then, so my stats are... Yeah, okay. So for my wins, I have... Well, I don't play as much, but I have 60 solo wins, 490 top 10, 1,199 top 25, elimination 5,230, the matches led 4,500. Duo 62 wins, 334 top 5, and then top 12 I got 776, elimination 5,043. Matches played quite a lot, 3,892. Squad I'm gonna have the most on wins 86. Top 3 207, and then top 6 is 449. Eliminations 4,151, and then 293 matches played, and they're 79 on LTM. And 5,000 eliminations somehow. Well, and that's it for my account right now. Oh, class agent is in. Oh yeah, by the way, this is a different day I'm doing the video because I started the video yesterday, but I didn't get time to finish it, so I'm finishing it today. Guys, do you like the new item shop? It's kind of sick. I love Chaos Agent. It's my favorite skin in the game, I think. And yeah, I'll see you in the next video, guys. What do you want me to post, like GTA, or do you want me to post Save the World, maybe, or Battle Royale? Okay, I'll see you in the next one.